What's up, guys, and welcome back to Skylanders Imaginators, and today we're going to be continuing on with the main story of the game. If you guys didn't know, last time around we were playing the Crash Bandicoot level pack, which is way over there. We had so much fun doing that. It was episode 2 and 3, we're on episode 4 now, so definitely go check that out if you haven't, but right now, or you can see we're making our way over to the Skylanders Academy to continue on with the main game. We'll be playing more Crash Bandicoot and friends, but oh, what is this?
Sensei Fire Realm discovered.
Oh! Sensei Fire Realm. So this is something. Okay, we have two of those characters. So that I guess that's something we can only enter if we have those senseis, sort of like the Crash Bandicoot pack. We can only adventure those. Can we go through here? No, we can't. Okay. So I'm guessing at some point we can adventure that. Right now we're not going to worry about it. We're going to continue on with the main game. How you doing, Spyro?
Check it out, Skylander. This Imaginite Vault is a veritable treasure trove of special Imaginite chests that you can't find just laying around.
Oh.
Sound intriguing? It is! Whoa! Looks like a new chest is available in that vault right now! What a coincidence!
Hmm. So we can go up to this, and there's a lot of chests here. Do we get to open all these? Whoa! Okay, we got a lot! We have a lot of them. Hold on, hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 different kinds. We got a gift from King Pen. Okay, thank you, King Pen. We got a common Imaginite, which has... Ooh, okay, so Warrior's Ponytail, which is what King Pen has, has plus 5 luck. We also got a gift from Golden Queen. So I guess all the characters we've had unlocked so far. What do we got here? Ooh, we got her headgear, which is a Pharaoh's Pride, plus 5 luck as well. This is from the something shrine. I didn't read it. Ultimate! Ooh! Whoa! The Blade Fists, which is once again from, I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be from King Pen. Alright, then I had plus 30 attack and plus 30 luck. Oh, I didn't read this one. Oh, this is from Crash Bandicoot. Common. Ooh, okay, they sort of look like Crash's arms, just not, you know, his fur color. It has his gloves. We got a Sensei Shrine. Oh, that's what the shrines are for. So this is ultimate. This is gonna be a new brawler weapon. Oh, okay, so it's the Crash Fists. It's an ultimate plus 50 attack and plus 15 speed. Very cool. We got the reward chest here, which is a level star. So for every level star we've gotten so far, we got another Imaginite, and this will be a new head. Oh, cool, the Boar Bash. What do we got here? Another level star. It will be another common. Ooh, the watermelon, the mighty melon gauntlets, and that is a complete set. So we'll go ahead and get another thing here, which is a coconut hat. Very cool. Whenever we make our Imaginator, which I hope will be in this episode, we'll go ahead and do that. Gift from Dr. Neo, Cortex. I don't think Cortex was one to give a gift, but we'll see what he has.
Ears.
Those are ears? They look like hair pieces to me. We got a Creation Clash? Oh, yeah, from winning Creation Clash. Ooh, the Mermaid Naga. Very cool. And we got another level star here, and this one will be a rare. Ooh, nice, the All Natural Pauldrons, and that's another set complete. Wow, we got two sets complete. That is the Wilderness Warrior set complete with the Croctail. Very cool, and then we got the, something here. We got new head. Ooh, Mr. Skull. And it's a part of a set. Very cool. So we could go ahead, I guess, buy more with real money. But there get those 11 chests open. That was actually really fun. Skylander Academy. Skylander, let's go ahead in. Academy. Enter the chest. Okay, sure, whatever. Oh, here we are.
The Doomlander attack left the library in complete shambles. Oh, and Flynn's trapped too.
Oh. Think you're up for a little rescue mission, Skylander? If you've never met Flynn before, it's quite an honor. At least according to him.
I think we've met Flynn in Trap Team. It was not exactly an honor. He was sort of a little bit of a dingus, but that's okay. Oh no, another one of these locked door things. I was not good at this last time. Oh boy. I don't really get it. Okay. Oh, okay. That was it. We did it. I just sort of winged it and it worked out. Okay then, let's go ahead and rescue. Apparently Flynn's in danger. So from here on out though, I'm gonna be trying to use a new Skylanders at least one time throughout the episode. You know, like, so, you know, today we'll do King Pen, tomorrow we'll do somebody else, eventually we'll do Golden Queen again. You get the idea. So let's go ahead and adventure this area. This looks cool. See how everything's floating around? I'm not sure if that's how it's supposed to be, but it looks cool, and that's what matters to me. What is going on up here? Looks like we can push this staircase, but before I do, I wanna see, there is definitely a secret behind there. Very cool. You guys have shown so much support on the unboxing videos for this series. Can I not get past here? I guess I can't. You guys have been showing so much support on the unboxing series for this, and of course, everything else, you know, the first three episodes. So thank you guys so much for that. I really appreciate it. We're gonna have more very soon, like including this video. So that's my proof. So what is this right here? This will, oh, so now we get to push everything back. Okay, so I just sort of did it in backwards order. So let me go back and push this over here. Almost there. Oh no, that's good, that's good, okay. Get back up here. But King Pen's a really cool character no matter what. So I don't really mind playing him again today. There you go. So I don't know what this button will do. I'm a little afraid to like press it in case like it's gonna make me miss a secret. Enter the penguin. No, okay, then we're fine. We didn't miss anything. Unless there's like a secret over here, but I don't think there is. All right, then let's go back up here. And now we can get this precious, precious money. Or not, hold on, hold on. Big jumps. I mean, he is a pretty like brawny penguin. You know, he's gotta put a lot of effort in these jumps if he wants to be able to make them. We have so many coins. Well, I guess not too many. It feels like we have way more than what we have. We only have 2,000 because I keep spending them on upgrades, of course. It's gonna be weird because, you know, we have so many Skylanders at this point. If you guys didn't see our unboxing, we've unboxed like so many of them that it's gonna be hard to decide which one's upgrade and which one's not. Definitely Crash Bandicoot. And people have been asking me, like, will I keep playing as Crash Bandicoot? And the answer is yes. Snail challenge, click the Imaginites. Okay, we can do this. Hopefully, I hope that King Pen isn't too slow for this. Come on, go, 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 go. Come on, he is actually not that fast for this one. Whoa, I pressed the wrong button. I shouldn't have done that. Oh no, oh no. I really hope there's not a timer. I just wasted that though. Enter, I already did, don't worry. He's freaking out now, so I guess there isn't a timer. No, there is, there is. Oh gosh, darn it. Is there a way to like restart the level? See, it ain't that hard when you're not accidentally using your special move in the middle of the timer. All right, we got it. Here's another chest. So this one will be in, oh, it's another common. And it will be new ears. I just like collecting the sets, like the Doomenstein ears is not a part of the set. It just feels like super accomplishing when you're able to do that. Are there still seagulls around here? They're not, but I wanted to check for seekers because I had a feeling. My feeling was wrong. Okay, now I can go back. King Pen is a little slow on his feet. I mean, he's a penguin. I can't get too mad, but at the same time, I'm a little impatient. Let's go into the lock because this is how, you know, like, who needs a key? You know, just who needs a key? So now that I understand what's going on here, the idea is that we want all three of these to all be in one place, which honestly is a little more difficult, like easier said than done. Oh gosh, okay. Oh, we got that one in there. Come on, there you go. That's it. Nice stuff. So there's another chest added to the vault. Pretty cool. So at any time point in time when we earn chests, like in mini games like that, I guess we get them in the vault. Whenever we use a new Skylander, we also get a new chest with a specific item in it. So that's pretty cool. What's going on over here? It's a floaty thing.
Hey, Skylander, over here.
Oh, hi.
I can't seem to get out from all of these books. Who knew they'd be so heavy? Just use this convenient book stack and doohickey to build a bridge over to me. Who knew books could do that too?
Who knew? Who knew? It's not like books haven't survived for millions of years. Okay, millions might be a stretch, but you get what I mean. Let's go ahead and do this. I mean, I don't know the lore of the Skylands. What in the world? This is not exactly what I was expecting here. Yeah, okay, you know what? Who knew books could do this? So I'm just shooting books. They're just doing their own thing. All right.
Can't for the life of me figure out how a book could weigh more than a person.
If at first you do,
I mean the book is bigger than you.
About it afterwards.
King Pen with the true knowledge here. Make sure you brag about it. All right then. So what's going on here? Hello, Flynn.
You rescued me. Now let's go out there and make sure everybody knows about all my awesome and heroic deeds, and then I'm okay. But mostly the deeds. But before we do all that, how about taking a quick selfie with yours truly? You know, to prove to all your friends you actually met old Captain Flynn himself. The man, the myth, the boom. Just stand over here on this selfie spot.
We already learned how to do this, don't worry. I was, this is perfect. Holding very still. There you go. I love it.
Fortune favors the cold. Flynn is not cold.
Well, Skylander, Imaginator. I know you may not have words to properly express just how awesome it was to capture this moment in time together, but don't worry, your awestruck expression says it all. Take selfies wherever you want, but if you take them on these special selfie spot thingies, you win stuff. Don't ask me why, just go with it.
Social media, that's why. Oh, we're back? Wait a minute, there was still stuff I thought. Gosh darn it, you tricked me. What do you gotta say now? What? Oh, man of many words. Talk to Persephone. My writers really cared for me at this moment. So I guess we're gonna go talk to Persephone. She looks familiar. Yeah, she's usually the person when we go to upgrade her characters. She's right there. I don't care, King Pen.
Hello, Extremely. I am here to help you gain new powers. You can turn your gold into magical upgrades. Come and see.
Okay. So yeah, we've already learned a little bit about this, but we can go ahead and upgrade our heroes with different amounts of money we earn. So if we wanted to upgrade King Pen a little bit, we could. We could get like the Pangolin Drill, which he can press down to dash towards enemies, which honestly sounds like it's worth the 500 since we'll be playing him a lot today. We got the Giga Drill, which increases the damage of the Pangolin Drill, which is just an upgrade, so why not? We also have the Ice Charge level 1 Ice Arena. So I think, let's see, press circle to expend an Ice Charge and summon a Ring of Ice. King Pen has increased armor and damage while inside the Ice Arena. Ice charges are gained by destroying ice paths. That's pretty cool how they have all that kind of stuff, but that's all we'll spend right now. Very cool. Cool, I already know.
So Flynn, did you happen to see which book that Doomlander stole from our library?
Indeed I did, and when that Doom thingy got one look at this big bad hombre, you better believe he hightailed it out of there.
So what was the book?
Something about Imaginite Shards indigenous to the Mushroom River, but let's get back to how awesome and heroic I was back there.
Imaginite? The building blocks of creation used by the ancients?
The very same! Now if Khaos...
And the Mushroom River? I think Gilgrunt and his team are patrolling that area right now.
Then that's where we're going too, come on!
Okay, let's go!
Alright, Skylander. You ready to do this thing?
And by that we mean head over to the Mushroom River?
Things are moving fast. Things are moving very fast. Hold on. Let's go ahead and open up two more chests just because we have them. We got ourselves this one for finishing the one gem unification, which will be... Ooh, okay, the tech gear chest. All right, then we have another one which is the same thing, just the other puzzle, and it will be another common new headgear. Ooh, the Cubano hat. I like that. Very cool. No, I didn't want to. I'm not interested. Okay. All right, so we're just following Stealth Elf and Spyro. Oh, hello. Who are you? This is Seymour. Oh, I get it. Skylander, meet Seymour. He's a state-of-the-art gossip grabbing guide bot. He'll keep you up to date on the latest and greatest of Skylands. Trying to imitate our voice as well as I can. He has more things to give you. It will be a rare new leg guard, Z-paneled. Ooh, another set part. To see it. So is that all you had? We can check out a hint here, which we already could do that. So there's like more than one place to go here, huh? Well, for right now, we're just gonna, I guess, keep on following around with this. I mean, sooner or later, we'll be able to make our own Imaginator. All right, so this is the Mushroom River. I guess we'll head in.
Mushroom River.
Ooh, I like this place. All fancy. Oh, who's that? He's sleepy. Looks like a fish guy. I like those little bugs, they're so cute. Ah!
Yo, what's up?
Yeah, I've been doing a little recon here, Spyro. This place is teeming with that newfangled Imaginite.
Its rivers are also teeming with toxins. They're poisonous to the touch.
Oh no!
So I guess teeming is the word of the day or something?
Let's just find as many creation items as we can and stay out of that normal-looking yet totally poisonous water.
I also got word that old Khaos himself may be nearby, looking for Imaginite, same as us, but being a lot more evil about it.
Well, I'm teeming with anticipation. Let's go, team! See what I did there? No? Okay.
We all did, Spyro. We all did. All right, so we're traveling to the Mushroom River, or at least that's what we just did.
Air Skylanders are stronger here.
Oh, cool. Well, I don't know if we have any air on us right now. I mean, like I said, I want to sort of dedicate what is going on in here. And one Skylander per episode, just to make things, you know, definitely just a little more interesting, something fresh to see every episode. And what do we got going on here? So we got another selfie area. There's a little crane game going on. All right, then. So let's tilt it like this. Keep tilting it. And then zoom in like this. And then... perfect.
Fortune favors the cold.
You say that every time. All right, there's a few coins for us. Oh, look at this little mushroom painting. Can we hop in like Mario 64? Almost. What's going on here? This is like a little crane game.
Rescue.
So they have just sort of...
claw to rescue eggs. Fire cannon to destroy shields and defeat enemies.
Oh. So we need to find all three eggs. And then... fire the cannon. Oh. Like that. And then... like that. Weird. There's like different mini games all the time then. There's like the third different kind of mail, or like fourth or fifth, really. Okay, we did it. We got another chest stone. What else can we find around here? More money, which I'll definitely need because I've been spending a lot on these upgrades, which looks so cool when he does that. I actually really like that. Might be one of my favorite upgrades for a character yet, just because it looks cool and it feels cool. That's all you need. Mushroom Hollow, another area found. Oh, hey. Ha ha, one shot all of them. That was good. All right, this is actually gonna be a really good ability for this stuff then. Ooh, that is good. I am in love with that move. And like, you can use it as much as you want, right? Like, there's no like mana or any kind of usable resource that is required when you use that thing, so that's good. And we're gonna hopefully level up King Pen a little bit here. Yeah, I know. How many times you gotta say it in one day? I guess until everybody knows. Doesn't seem like there's too much to break, unfortunately. That's okay, we can't always leave a path of destruction every... ooh, where we go. Ooh, what is going on? Is that Squirtle? That looks like Squirtle. What's going on?
Spoiler alert. There's a new Skystones game called Creation Clash. I could teach you it, but unfortunately, I'm a terrible teacher. When a non-terrible teacher teaches you, however, come back and play me, because I'm a good player.
Okay, well, we've already played it once, so... what do you mean? You won't play it with me still? But I already know how to play? Okay. That's your choice. What is this about? What am I doing? What is happening? What is happening? Okay. What? I am so confused. I'm beating the money out of it though, so that's good. I don't know why, but why not? We can just beat the money out of it. I might as well take the opportunity. That is just weird. I wish we could go against this dude, but apparently Squirtle thinks he's too good for us, even though we've already beat the best one on Wumpa Island. Might as well beat the best one here in the Mushroom Village. Up with penguins! Down with not penguins! Okay, wait, what's going on over here?
Dream of flightless birds.
Oh my gosh, it's silly. All right, what's going on with this chest? We can beat this up, we'll probably just be a bunch of cash like usual. It is. This game graphically is really cool looking. Ooh, aha, I found a secret there. Cool. Now we can just pop back down here. And I love the colors in this game though. That's sort of the thing about it that I think is really cool is that there's just so much color to it. And that's what I really like about these kind of games. So yeah, I mean, I'm just super happy. It's like, I've been talking about all the kind of cool games that are, you know, coming up this year all year long. And Skylanders Imaginators has been one of them, Paper Mario has been one of them, and it's finally at this point where they're here now, and we can just enjoy playing them and not have to, you know, wait impatiently for all of them. I mean, we will, because there's other games coming out eventually, but for right now, I can be happy. All right, come on, beat you up. Good. Oh, look at you. I feel like you... oh, okay, I was gonna say.
Stealth Valve already talked to you about it, but do not drink this water. I had some, now I don't feel so good. Lava barf!
Oh no, lava barf!
Anyway, I am a professional and here to escort you down the river. Just don't rock the boat too much, okay?
I was going to say, he looks like, I think he's a good guy Skylander, and then he just like, hey, I'm here to help you. So I guess that's what answers that question. What do you have to say now?
Oh man. I don't know if Stealth Valve already talked to you about it, but do not...
yeah, you just said this stuff. Okay, he's not even escorting me. I thought you said, oh, you're gonna escort me. Okay, what is this? It is? Ooh. Okay, so it's a Chopscotch Soul Gem, which we do have her. So that's another one we'll be able to check out. Once again, I think these Soul Gems, though, like, they aren't for, like, I'm not really sure if they are for the Skylanders themselves or the Imaginators, but press triangle while jumping for a game of hopscotch and a temporary speed increase. I knew she would have something about hopscotch. We don't need to preview it right now, though. Let's go ahead and bada boom, get down here. Is there anything else farther behind? There is a diamond. Okay, there's a diamond in the rough, shining bright. Here, wait for this. Got it, already. Bada boom, easy coins. Man, it's a fun move. And can I use it in the air? I actually can't, so I gotta remember that. Can't make shortcuts for myself. What, how'd you get here? He's a wizard. He didn't escort me, but he impressed me. I guess that's something. Oh, leveled up. Okay, cool. Okay, then. So there's level 5 is him. That's good. I don't know what you're talking about, dude. I can't hear you over beating up everything. Oh, and we can go in here as well. We're already making a good progress in level 5. The thing is that, like, we make quick progress with the levels when we actually have enemies to fight. Wow, there's so many coins everywhere. I'm glad, though, I could pick them all up and enjoy them. Just nice and good. What is going on over here? We got ourselves more coins, indeed. But yeah, now, as of recording this video, all the other previous recordings that have been up on the channel... Oh, wait, we just got another one. Huh, the Undersnaker for Pit Boss. Do we have Pit Boss? I don't think we do. Interesting. Well, let me beat this up. But yeah, the last time I recorded Skylanders Imaginators, like all the videos we have up on it so far, were all recorded before the game released. But now the game is out, so for those of you who haven't, feel free to let me know what you're thinking about it. I'd love to hear it. Like, you know, like what Skylanders you have, maybe some pictures of your Imaginators. It would be cool if we, you know, could make a very Zebratastic one very soon. Like, I don't know when we can make one, but I want to make one. So maybe we'll have to do, like, if we finish this level and it still hasn't shown us how to make one, maybe we'll just sort of run around and look for it. I'm not really sure, though. All right, there's evil green bug man, who I can't really fight too much here. Oh gosh, come on, ready. Ooh, now I can fight you. How's that feel? Oh no. That's fine, still haven't lost any health. Still have all 420 of it. Now I'm back over here. Well, I've made some mistakes in my life. This is one of them. Wait, can we go in here? We cannot. Okay. Ooh. The raft takes forever now. Like, I just gotta dodge his shots while I'm waiting. I guess that's the whole difficulty of it. Ready, set. Oh, nice. Okay, then. And there's something. Oh, can we make that jump? Like, I guess that's how we were supposed to do that. Beat this Oh, no, oh, no, no. Don't fall off. It's easy to fall off, though. Like, some of these characters just, like, aren't that good at platforming, and that's sort of the thing. They all have their own strength and weaknesses. While this guy might not be good at platforming, he's definitely good at beating up enemies. We've lost very little health, and whoa! Purple dudes! Ooka, ooka. Is it gonna be ooka, ooka? I thought the Crash Bandicoot stuff was done. You are not ooka, ooka. You're Bugman! Oh, whoa, he's bigger than he looked. Hi. Splatter pillar. Breath mint? Splatter pillar. I like splatter pillar. But he sounds like he needs a breath mint. All right then, are you ready for this, dude? You're going down. Sensei Pi. Did he say that? Maybe, maybe not. Oh man, the 13, 14, 15, 16 hit combo, and he's down. Wow, that was a lot of cash right there. All right, well, let's get that. So there's another boss, and I love those little mini bosses. They're just fun to go against. Pick up this stuff and get ourselves a chest for defeating that dude. It'll be another common Imaginite, a new head. Ooh, the Brute Bot, I like that one. Not a part of a set, but it doesn't always have to be. So what is this over here?
Don't mind me, Skylander. Just forging my latest painting here.
What do you say, Squirtle?
It's a lot harder than people think.
And you know what's also really difficult? Letting me play, letting a poor zebra just play some, you know, mini games with you, but apparently no, I'm not good enough. Oh, whoa, I didn't even see it. So this one is for another character I don't think we have? I mean, no, this is for a brawler, so it's not for any specific one. All right, then, cool. If we get a brawler, like, I mean, that's sort of the thing. It's like, since I have so many soul gems, I can make, you know, tons of different Imaginators, and that'll be pretty cool, because then we can have like a huge collection of different kinds. I love all these collections of chaos. Is this guy a bad guy then? That he's making all these like chaos shrines? Here we can have like a very Yeah, like a very, or that's sort of like an epic scenery kind of thing. Or we could just, you know, like, go over here. Yay.
If at first you do succeed, brag about it afterwards.
I plan on it. Hey guys, you see this cool picture I took? I should totally be a professional photographer. We're almost at level 6 though with this character. I don't know what the max level is for your characters. Like maybe it's 10, but that seems like it'd be too easy if we're already at level 6. Light ones. Well, you know what? This guy's like a 6-foot penguin. He is a very light. Whoa. I feel like Mario and Donkey Kong right now. Come on now. Mr. Barrels, can I beat up? Oh, I can beat up the barrels. Ah, now I no longer feel like Mario. Oh boy, these ones are stronger. We made it through though, Oh gosh, more green guys. Luckily there's more room to beat these ones up. Gotta beat up the bug's nest too. With that thing out of the way, it'll be much easier. Oh gosh, it's weird because I'm like trying to turn around. It's not really letting me because I'm sort of in the middle of my combo, I guess. There you go. Wait, so which way do we go here? I think we gotta go this way. Oh, I wonder what this kind of one is gonna be for. Oh wait, let's first get our easy level 6. Very cool. Ninja Shrine. We have two of those characters, so we could actually go ahead and do those right now. So why don't we? Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. We're gonna be trying StarCast. Of course, we'll have an episode dedicated to each and every character.
A shot in the dark.
Oh, he has a cool voice. He doesn't have the kind of voice I was hoping, which is like super duper deep and booming.
I have fallen from the sky to make your Imaginator stronger.
Well, maybe I'm wrong.
Together, our powers will be astronomical.
Okay, very cool. I actually like his voice.
And for those who have chosen the path of ninja, I shall bestow unto them a secret technique.
He has the echo I wanted in his voice. Oh, he's so cool! Yeah, he's totally my favorite so far. So what's going on here with the Ninja Shrine? Oh my.
Going dark.
Oh man. Oh, he's so stinking cool. Look at that backflip. There is no reason this guy is not my favorite right now. No reason. And there we got it, we got the shrine. Exploding and stuff.
Sky Chi power unlocked.
Very cool. So this is the Sky Chi power unlocked. It is when the meter is full hard. Oh yeah. Okay then, so we're familiar with that, but we got that Sky Chi power. So we're gonna get rid of Mr. Stargast here. Not Stargast, Starcast. And put him over on my side because I got like a corner of my desk that is just a row of Skylanders. And we gotta get Taekwon Crow, which is, I found him guys. You could probably hear me rustling around. There we go. And he's actually a fire one, so.
Yes, face me!
He sort of seems like one of those like 100%, 100% of the time kind of guys.
Crow will steal the show!
Good!
Train Imaginators, make them tough, like me!
Like you! Yeah, so he's also a ranged one. He's pretty cool so far, whoa. Ooh, he's got the fire move too. All right, so what are you gonna do here? And how are you going to take on the ninja spear? And ooh. So they both have shurikens, but different colored shurikens at the least. Uh-oh. Ooh. So we hit him with the shurikens and that was it. Okay, his wasn't as cool as StarCast, and that's not just bias.
Sky Chi power.
That's another Sky Chi power unlocked. When this meter is full, we know what to do. So if we had that other character, which we did not unfortunately, we can go ahead and use that. But for right now, we're gonna return to King Pen, which of course we've already used his. So for right now, we're fine now. Stay frosty. Okay, so does he have a circle move? You know what, I've like never used this move. I didn't realize that was a move. We could upgrade our Skylander. I guess we would, we will.
Only as strong as its
weakest what can we upgrade right now that might actually be worth doing? Soul Gem found in Sensei Water Realm. Haven't done that. So we might as well get the Ice Arena. Might as well get the Frostier Breath. Which is just gonna be, oh, the breath range increase. So we actually have like a choice here, which is pretty cool. So we can do penguin combos, we can do ice trail, penguin drill creates an ice path, or for a frozen combo or a spin combo. Equip ice blades to increase King Pen's damage. How much is, okay, so I get to choose which upgrade path. I can't do this one at all though. Unlock charge level 2. Oh man, there's so many choices. Enter Emperor Penguin. Okay, we gotta choose this one. This one looks really cool. Let's go ahead. How much is it, though? You can only upgrade one. Yeah, of course, we can always reset our Skylander if we don't like it, and we can't afford any of these. But we now have choices down the road, which is pretty darn cool. I don't know if we get our money back when we do that, but that's why we need to replay levels eventually, which I'll be doing on my own time. Wait, there's stuff down here. Fancy. There isn't too much. There's just a chest, but that is better than nothing. I won't complain. So there's that. Another chunk of coins, which will help us get our money back. Because we need 1900 for his next upgrade. Let's see, surfing it. Oh gosh, this looks like, I think the water's about to pick up.
Did you miss me?
I did. Oh, no, hold on. Hug me, please, I'm scared. Whoa, I guess we're fine.
I'm just gonna chill out here for a minute. Too much excitement for my tum-tum.
I know the feeling, man. I know the feeling. In the meantime, I'll take care of these guys for you. Oh, that actually does do damage too. Very cool. So we can just sort of set up a little kind of path in front of us. Oh my gosh, that is crazy. Okay, come on. Go. So we can really get some major combos here. So I can go like, ooh, that was good. Man, I like it now. It's like really like, there are certain combos and strategies you can get into there and really make it more effective for him. All right, it's actually fun to fight enemies. I wish there were more enemies around. Survive the tilting ships, no problem. So,
senseis are stronger here.
Senseis, any kind of sensei, I guess. Well, luckily we're playing a sensei because you can play your other Skylanders, and I need to remember to do that because I still have Food Fight and Crocodile Guy from the starter pack. Wait, what? Oh no, gotta get back like that. But I still have a Food Fight and a Crocodile Guy from Trap Team, which we played a few episodes of back when released. So I guess I could play them if we do eventually run out of Skylanders to play. But I mean, I don't think that'll be too much of an issue, so I think we're fine. Okay, so what is that going on here? Jump, got the coins. And now we can get over here. I've been picking up all the gold so far. I don't think we missed any secrets, unlike we did with Flynn, because Flynn made me think I should go to him first, and then he just teleported me back to where I didn't want to be. Oh no, it's this thing again. All right, well now it's not a boss. Now it's just an average enemy. All right, here, hold on. Ooh, yep, eat ice. Oh wow, we actually froze him there too. Very cool. We're taking so little damage too, which is also the crazy part, just because we are so strinking strong. I love it. Oh, Skychi, you ready, dude? Ooh, buddy. This is so good. I love this, because he just jumps around like a crazy person. All right, so there's another one done. Let's open this up. I'm loving how many of these we're finding. Epic, ooh. It's gonna be a new headgear. Ooh, the turtle shellman. Wow, okay, that's a big set. That's a 5-piece set. We only got our first one here, but that seems like a pretty good one. It requires level 4. So you really need to level up your Imaginators to actually be able to equip some of these things, but now what? You got anything for me? Did I go the right way? Oh yeah, I just gotta go in here. Ah, new area. How did the ship lead here? We were going into the ship. Oh wait.
A sensei can strike the battle.
I know, I was gonna say, oh, it's a sensei gong. Okay, well I just used my sensei ability thing, so this might be a little bit difficult, but that's okay because, you know, we are plenty ready, willing, and able to be able to take care of these guys. Get another big dude. We earn up so much of the purple stuff so quickly, we might actually be able to get the ability back up. Yeah, so let's see. Ooh, come on. Beat you guys up. Yeah, we almost have the sensei ability back up and ready. There it goes. Hold it. All right, let's go. Come on, take him out. Ooh, we're not really actually getting too many people right now. Ooh, there you go. All but one. Which one are we waiting for? Just this dude, the outlier? The poor guy. Didn't stand a chance. You just said that twice in a row. Jeez, look at how many coins we're getting right now. I'm glad you accept it. If you denied it, I would be a little annoyed at you. You're like the Squirtle who didn't like, you know, earlier, who just doesn't like me. Here. Boom, gotcha. So let's go over here and get ourselves another purple chest. What will this one have inside? Common. Ooh, I like that one. Very cool. Woohoo! All right, so let's get this stuff. And it's just fun to collect in these kind of games. It's like sort of one of my favorite things, but I mean, I'm sort of sad that we finished your Crash Bandicoot level. Of course, I mean, it can't last forever, but it would be cool to see them keep doing that with other stuff. I mean, that's what we're seeing with the Lego Dimensions, is they're bringing in different things, and, you know, that's how they continue adding more to the game. And we're going to be keep on playing Lego Dimensions soon, but it's just, I don't know, I think that's just a really cool idea. And it's not something you saw 10 plus years ago, right? Where you have these games that can sort of be all-inclusive in all these cool things and being able to bring in like other properties to enjoy them. And Lego Dimensions is a good example. This game is starting to become a good example with Crash Bandicoot. Like, that's a step in the right direction. Come on now. Bada boom, getting them. But I like the idea that they might actually add more areas to adventure later, and if you have certain Skylanders, you'll have access to them. That sounds good to me as well, just because I like games where there's a lot to explore, and so far, this game seems like it will have a lot. And for people who have been asking me, like, am I going to be playing through the entire game, I plan on it, you know, as long as, you know, people are interested in it and the game stays fun. So far, it's been fun. Friends close and your enemies sliced up. Sliced up. Good. Let's open this. We're getting so many chests. There must be like a lot of Imaginite pieces. Like, I wonder what happens when you unlock all of them. I mean, maybe the game gets less interesting, who knows? Can we hop on these little, first let me get that. Gear things? We cannot. So that looks about good. Let's go into here. We're gonna somehow plop. I guess that sort of makes sense. It could lead into there. Well, we're not those. Oh, this is like a little side scrolling area now. Okay, cool. Can't even move like back or forward, so. Yep, come on, there you go, come on, get him. Good. Then, oh, no, ow, that did not feel good. Ouch, rude much? Wait, can he wall jump, or was that just a weird coincidence? I think that was just a weird coincidence. Okay, so I don't think there's anything else over there. I hope not. Let me first, oh, you're still alive. Let's put an end to that. No, I didn't wanna fall. Okay, buddies, you wanna go, huh? You wanna go? I'm gonna freeze you. Ooh, the double freezing. And then come back, go this way. Jeez, he has a lot of health. He like just won't give up. There you go. I like this music as well. No! I stink at this game so far. Like, I mean, it's not like a super difficult game from what I've observed. Like, of course, playing it normally looks like if you would want 100% it, it definitely has like a challenge provided. But if you just want to sort of play it casually, like I've been doing so far, it hasn't been incredibly, like, mind-breakingly difficult or anything.
Hey, Skylander. Oh, man. I think I might have drank more of the water after falling in all those times. But I was able to figure out a way to open up the gate so we could sail down the river again. But it means putting something heavy onto this pulley I'm standing on. Heavier than me, apparently.
I mean, you're sort of a little on the shorter side. I'm sure you're not that heavy. I mean, how heavy is a bundle of rocks and lava? Probably a couple hundred pounds. So maybe you are, maybe it's just not making any sense. Oh, well maybe these little, like, cannonballs. You know, that would make sense. Let's push these over and see if that'll work. Here you go. One cannonball coming up. Oh, that works, yeah! All right, let's get back over here. Push on cannonball number two. This looks so, they're like giant pinballs, really. They don't look as much like cannonballs.
And I might even be starting to feel a little bit better, too.
Good.
Nope, sorry. No, it's much worse again.
Oh, no.
Anyway, let's go.
All right, come on, I'm gonna hop on it. Oh, I almost missed my stop there. Oh, can we even get all these? Oh, I think we can. Come on, get it.
I think I can manage to stay on the raft.
All right, whitewater plunge, we're getting the coins. Got them. So far, so good. This is reminding me of, like, the Tarzan video game, like the Disney's Tarzan video game I played as a kid, where you would have to go down the river and collect all the stuff, but if you weren't fast about it, you'd miss it, and then you'd feel horrible because you didn't get all the cool stuff, but I got all the cool stuff, so I don't have to worry. Why is my headpiece blinking? I have no clue. Why is my headpiece blinking? Ah, it's another snail. I have no idea why his little mohawk is just going crazy right now. I'm just gonna act like it's not happening, though. So there's only 19 of these to collect this time, so that's not too bad. We got it. There's another chest. This one will be common. New arm. Skeleton arms. That's another piece of the skeleton set. Only one more to go. It's the skeleton legs, so that's pretty good. And is there anything off this way? Not looking like it. So let's go on these very colorful mushrooms. I love this, like, deep purple and blue color when I'm not, you know, when it's not ending up killing me off. What? What does this have to do with the higher state of consciousness? I have no clue. I mean, I'm happy for him. He's, you know, met enlightenment, but I guess it's sort of, it's a reference to the fact that he's jumping in the air. I guess so. Is there anything over there? Not looking like it. So let's go back over here. So it's funny that like we're getting like a special area for every character except for the one we're playing. This looks like a boss area. I am so right.
Hello again, sky suckers.
Rude.
You can keep your precious Imaginite, but it will hardly do you any good when I summon...
What? Is it Brain Man? It's Brain Man. What do they have to do with...
Brawler class.
Really? He's a
Unleash
brain.
Unleash the monkeys!
I get it, I think. Okay, so the Brawl, the Doomlander, which was like the sorcerer or whatever we fought in the first episode. Okay, come on. Ready? So I guess if we were an Imaginator, we can maybe beat this guy up a little bit more, but that's fine. Oh, come on, get him. Can I like press any buttons here to make this a little bit different? Wow, that did not much do much damage, Aaron. That's actually a little scary. I actually might end up needing more characters. Well, I thought I told you not to be a jerk. All right, so if I stay out of his radius here, I think I'll be okay. Here, oh, that's easier said than done again. Oh, there you go, come on. No, hold on, get out of there. Oh, nope, I'm facing the wrong way. Okay, so what I've noticed though is that they're all body parts. Like the Doomlander one that we fought, that was the sorcerer in the first episode, he was a pair of eyeballs. This guy is a brain. I'm guessing it's sort of like the Imaginators, where they're made out of a whole bunch of different body parts. Maybe at the end of the game, like if I spoil this accidentally, I'm gonna feel like such a dingus, but. Ooh, that's a good thing. Khaos mind magic disrupted.
I shall make him more powerful nonetheless by way of this awesome technique that you totally don't have, Skylamo.
What? I guess he's sort of referencing the fact that we could be doing better if we have an Imaginator. Definitely, no matter what we have to do. Always beating himself up just by walking through the ice. That's good. Oh, go through there. Let's see what kind of upgrades can we get. I know I'm interrupting like a very intense part, right? But let's go ahead and let's see, Emperor Penguin. Let's go ahead and buy that. And that's all we can afford, better than nothing. All right, so let's go ahead, do that. What, how did that hit me? What? Okay, get that. Oh man, we're about to die. Where's pizza when you need it? I really need some pizza. Oh man, he's trying to shoot his stuff at me. If I could survive this somehow, that'd be great, but I don't think that's gonna happen. But no matter what happens in the next episode, we're gonna be getting ourselves an Imaginator. I don't know what we have to do for it, but we're gonna find out how. Maybe I just have to put the Imaginator crystal on the platform. Like maybe that's all I have to do. So, oh boy. Come on down. Watch out. Cold cut, did he really say that? We're doing some good damage now that I've learned his pattern. I just gotta make sure I never get hit again. Okay, well, let's go to a character we know well that we've already played. Crash Bandicoot. Yeah, good old Crash. Let's see what he can do. I mean, why not? There you go. Come on. Ooh, and let's just use his. That's the whole point. All right, hit him. Ooh, the damage is real, sort of. Okay, we're making it work. I don't know if pressing buttons during this actually works. So we got another piece of his gear gone.
Sky loser, but this is merely a diversion. So consider yourself diverted and enjoy this swarm of bugs is my way of saying thanks. Bye-bye.
You're welcome, I guess. What are we diverting you from again? Come on, beat him up. Whoa, oh no, bugs. Bugs are everywhere. Okay, come on, run. Oh no, dodge, ow. Come on, just start beating him up as much as we can. And I don't, like, melee characters just don't seem to work well with the boss fights. Like, it seems always better to use range. Oh boy, not more of them. Like, I mean, Crash has had plenty of scary levels with bugs. Like in Crash 2 there with the levels with the bees. Oh my gosh, the level with the bees. I don't like it one bit. And people have been asking me since I've played the, you know, the Crash Skylanders level, is if I will be playing the, oh boy. Okay, I did a little bit of a body slam there. That's good. Oh boy, no. Come on, oh. But will I be playing Crash Bandicoot Remastered once it releases? I will be, so stay tuned for that. Probably next year. Oh, come on, just start spinning. Never! I will always hit him. Oh, oh no. No! Oh, he got me good there. So he's at 70 health. We're not doing as good with him as we were in Kingpen, and I honestly think that's because we don't have any ranged abilities, so hopefully we can change that at some point. Come on, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Whoa. And no, 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 Crash. Crash, why? Crash is doing pretty good, though. He's almost at level 7 as well. We got a lot of levels as Kingpen today. Ooh, whoa. Okay, come on, come on. Stop laughing at me. It's rude. Oh, that hurt. That hurt. That hurt. Okay, he's at 11 health now. Come on. Just do as much damage as we can. Get out of the range. So far, so good. What is the button for this? This is the button for that. Oh, that was good. Here, hold on. There you go. Oh boy, no. At least he's destroying the bugs himself as well, so that's good. Here, no, dodge it. Whoa, no. Okay, we dodged that. Let's throw the TNT at him. So really, that's actually easier than I thought. You don't even have to like, okay, maybe you do have to aim it. It's very weird. I'm actually not sure. Whoa, there's a bazooka. I need the bazooka. I've never tried this before. I don't know how it works. I don't know how it works. Ooh, ooh, the damage is real right now though. Wow, that was really cool. That was actually very cool. I like that. No! Oh no, he has another life. That's right. I forgot about that. Oh, Aku Aku's going. Aku, get him. Wait, oh no, he's gone. He's gone. Be careful. Ooh, get another one of these. Get another one out. Whoa, oh, he got me again. He got me again there. Oh, no, wait. I'm trying to get out of your range. And let's throw this in there. He's beating me up because I'm sliding the wrong way. Ooh, okay. Let's just get rid of the bug thing. Megaton punch. Hey, don't no Megaton punch to me. Whoa, whoa. He's at least hitting the bugs. And we got him. Nice. Okay, then. We didn't even need to use a third Skylander. And we got level 7.
You're so annoying, Skylander. Did anyone ever tell you that?
I'm sure they have at some point. I'm a YouTuber, after all. I mean, I'm sure there's at least somebody who thinks I'm annoying. So let's get this chest, and this one will be... Wow, okay, a lot of stuff. So we got 3 commons, 2 rares, and 1 epic. Let's open up everything from least to greatest. Secret technique. Ooh, secret technique for the brawler. That's good. Which, of course, Kingpen is a brawler, so that's pretty cool. This one is...
Catchphrase.
Ooh, unleash. And then what is this?
New catchphrase.
The monkeys. Why is it always like, fear the bananas, unleash the monkeys? It's weird. But I mean, you can, I guess you could flip it around so you could be unleash the bananas.
New arm guards.
Ooh, fancy the hardcore arm guards, which are, of course, most of these things are related to the boss
new
we just beat up.
Guards.
Yeah, well, these are actually the things we knocked off of him, so we can use these to our advantage now, which is very cool. Ooh, we get the skull clap. Very cool. So a lot of brawler-related things if we had a brawler-related Imaginator. So much lava barfing.
Eruptor, you drank some of the water here, didn't you?
Only a little. At first. Then much more later. Well, at least our new Imaginator buddy took care of Khaos' latest goon, right?
The ultimate goon got away, though. I'm not sure where Khaos is headed next, but he can't be far. So let's go after him.
Sounds great! For you guys, I mean. I think I need to go back to the academy and rest my tummy some more.
See you there, Lava Barf guy. So we got that chest right there, trophy earned for 2 down. Okay. Looks like we missed some stuff, though. We missed a legendary selfie frame. That's not cool. How did we miss a legendary selfie frame? Apparently there's only one of them, and we missed it. Then we missed 2 dares, which of course is the time which we always miss, and no lives lost, we also missed. But we tried our best overall, so that's all we can really ask for. Whoa, what is going on now? Oh, it's a turtle. Whoa, it's a castle on a turtle. Oh, I really like that. Ah, that's a creepy spider.
I just don't understand it, Glenshanks. I have everything I need to make the perfect Doomlander, but they're still coming out all wrong. Stupid ancients and their stupid, stupid mind magic!
Well, it sounds like you've got the magic part down. You're just missing the mind part.
What do you mean, fool?
Yikes.
What? Oh, nothing, sir. I mean, we are talking about the ancients, after all. Aren't we?
So?
So?
So they, had, you know, so many secrets.
What? Secrets?
That's it! You're right, Glumshanks!
Hey!
I am?
Yes?
There's nothing wrong with my incomprehensible genius! It's those ancients and their miserable secrets. And when you want to know the most secret of secrets, there's only one place to go. Come, Glumshanks. We're going to the Super Secret Society of Super Secrets.
That turtle does not look happy. He's like, oh, this guy again. Never shuts up. I want to sleep.
We just got wind that Khaos is on his way to a place called Scholarville. Stealth Elf and I are going to head over there right now.
Sure.
Okay, looks like Stealth Elf is already there. I wish he'd tell me before taking off like that. We better catch up.
Well, maybe she did tell you and she was just too fast for you to like render that she was even saying anything. Like she beat you in the race in the opening cutscene. All right, though. I love how fast the characters move here. With that being said, I think that's where we'll leave things off today. Tomorrow, or whenever our next episode of Skylanders is, which should be tomorrow, our number one goal will be to get ourselves an Imaginator up and running. However we do that, we're gonna figure it out tomorrow. But for right now, we're gonna go ahead and say thank you guys so much for watching today's episode of Skylanders Imaginator. If you enjoyed it, make sure to give it a like, share it with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you watch this point of the video, make sure you comment Zebra Penguin so I know you've watched it in the video and that you're a Zebratastic viewer. But either way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.